come with us to the cinema mini vlog. So we went to see the new Indiana Jones film Dial of Destiny today. I'll give you a quick review whilst you're looking at all this stuff. So the film was okay, it wasn't too bad. There was a lot of like little things that I would change, like some of the CGI at the beginning was a little bit dreadful, but apart from that the actual story was all right, wasn't too bad. Would watch it again. I'd give it probably like a 6 or 7 out of 10. I'm just showing you now where we got some ice cream. We got some Baskin Robbins because we love that. I got mint choc chip and chocolate, Todd got cookies and cream and chocolate, and that's obviously where we're seating. There's our ice cream. It was so good. We love the ice cream. But yeah, the film was okay. Definitely give it a watch just to see your own opinion. Afterwards we went to Nando's, had fully loaded chips. Oh my god, they were so good. If you haven't tried them, they're new. Try them. They are amazing.